We got it. It's Deckthulhu. Alright, Decky. Let's do this. Fresh team? Oh no. We've got a tackle in there. He's got a couple games in. Two games. Two wins. 320k. Let's go for the fastest game. We'll go for dwarf speed game. Zug and a babe. Journeyman, Zug and babe. We'll do our best to go fast because I gotta get up in the morning. Got a few errands to do, so let's not dilly dally. Your choice. Deckthulhu. The opposing team has won the toss. On offense. Interesting. Boom, 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 boom. How many god do we have? Four. We can't blitzer. Interesting. Some deep, deep thought going into this. Jeez. I wonder. Punching Zog. Yes, we will. Sadly, we didn't get a Zug hit. Seems that Zug wants to punch me back. No! Leave him alone! He did nothing wrong! Sacrificial body bags. Very nice, very nice. Ah, yes. The old catch a threat around the back. Aha! A counter push. Everybody dance now. Big question is, Who do we want to hit? And should we hit with Mighty Blow? Turns out, yes. Yes, we should. Stun. Ooh, we could foul. Ew, I didn't realize that. No! Why, dwarf? Why? Let's reroll it. I'm willing to throw one reroll away. Would you ever take a steamroller? I'm not the most experienced dwarf coach. This is my second season playing dwarves. But yeah, I would give it a try. I would build specifically with it in mind. I've seen some players construct their team with it in mind, like a good idea, relatively speaking. You need one more, buddy. You're gonna have to invest a few humans for a blockless hit. I'm gonna have to invest another human for that. There we go. Good boy. You just keep installing bodies. Is this the blitz? Oh, gets pout. Hang in the dwarf. What's up, cat? Oh, stunned him. Seems to be all that Mighty Blow's doing this game is stunning. Ooh, got a pow. Very nice. That's fine. That's fine. That's just a push. Doesn't follow. Interesting. Wow. This guy's got dodge. But that's okay. Because if we miss, we'll just hit him with something else. Oh, I didn't break. Whoa! Whoopsie. What? Why couldn't he make it there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh. It lied to me. Alright, we can do this though. I like that. Okay. So you come here. Did it go around this way? 3, 4, 5, 6. What a pain in the ass. We go here or here? I think we go here. Wouldn't it be nice if the world was chocolate? Oh, my player's broken. Would you give it me at Steam? Mm-hmm. Three, four, five. Yeah. Gotta get those guys back. Ooh, Zuggy. Gets a bonk. Follow up hit. Push. Ogre's still tied up. Very nice. Very nice. Lexi has paid off. Good job. Good job, Lexi. Good girl. He's got a 1D here. No, he's got a 2D. 2D fruity. He was hoping for a... Ooh, gets a pal. Who does he push, though? Him out, potentially dodge him, maybe stand him up. One! Ooh, he's giving me a free hit on his strength, too. Oh, Ogre Blitz. Get another nice chain push going here. Free. Very nice. guard. 3, 4, 5. So if I put him, do that. Stunning. Okay. I hadn't thought about that properly. Well, actually, let's do this. Go here. Walking up the pitch, walking up the pitch. Here's a bunch of dwarves walking up the pitch. Fast as Mighty Zug. He's got 4 movement. Okay, he's not actually that quick. He's only as fast as a Longbeard. It's a pal. An old Zuggy pal. Oh, come on. It's disgusting. Yes, we, as you know, dominating as we are, have been, we haven't been able to remove anything, which for dwarves against humans is not ideal. We've hit a lot of guys. All right. What do we want to do here? Who do we want to punch? You know, I want to punch this guy. Because that gives me this. Ooh, we got one. Huzzah. There, ideally. Okay, we'll hit you. We've got guards, so we'll put you in there. We've got to be careful here. Go here to be quote unquote safe. Do we follow this? So much for quick turns, we have to think about that quite a lot. Walking up the pitch. Ziggy Pearl. All right. We didn't have enough guard in here to keep Zuggy at bay, unfortunately. So what's the big question is, what does he do where? He could put this guy here and make a 1D. No, that's a 2. That's not even. It's still a red. So that would be 3, 4, 5. It's a 1D. It's a red D still because of the. We've got the guard and the here. He needs an anti assist in here just to get a 1D. That's a 1D. That's the catcher in. Strength 2. This is bench. It's a lineman. Why don't you have a 2D here? Oh, because of that guy. Yeah. So yeah, he has to clear this to get this, and then it's a 1D. 1D no block, B block. Oh, that's another way to go about it. Just throw some red die. Just a KO. Ah, it's kind of shit, isn't it? Well then, what can we do? We can do you into there. Then you into there. Bring him up and he that there. Okay, let's do that. Holy shit. Alright. That's okay. It's okay. We still have a blitz. So, stand you up in that case. Good. Maybe I should have put him in here. Put him on the guard, you know? Take this one first. Link. He's got no block. Let's take that one. Alright, we'll do. It's like a cascade effect, you know, after the first one. Stand him up. to get that. All that. Push. Ooh, up for the 1D. Skull this time. Gets a pow for his reroll. Only needed a 5 or 6. Rolls a 6. Decided that is the best place to go. Aha! Don't break. Perfect. Perfect. Bowser's dodge. Okay. In that case, jeez. I go here or here. This is probably the better spot because then I have a screen here. And there's the powers. In case anyone was wondering where they were. Okay. Now we can take this hit. He's got no block. He gets a blockless hit against the runner. Uh-oh. He's gonna reroll. Here's a push, okay. So now we can do, like, something? Dodge for the ante. Then a 1D blitz? Maybe? Take his hits first, gets power. That dodge would have worked. Six. Ah, oh, he's got this. He's freed up this guy. But that's not an anti. Oh, it is an anti. Alright, he's got his anti assist. Just a 2 plus. Either way, it doesn't matter. I mean, it can matter in terms of the next turn. Ooh, interesting. Oh well, nice try. Worth it. Worth risking it. We could go and punch these guys. Blockless hits with a reroll? But we're not gonna do that. We're not crazy. Is there anything else to hit? Oh yeah, we could hit that guy. Yes, yes! Let's keep punching. Hold on, Dak. Sorry, what was that, Dak? Alright, we got a touchdown. Dak Thulu. Hi! What's up? Oh, you're gonna concede? Okay. I'll be quick then. Give me 1 second. Just finish what I'm fluffing around with. Alright, save that. Is that... Yes, okay, let's go. Yes, you finish. Oh, we're on attack. No, we're on defense, yeah. Turn 8 foul. Both teams lose a turn. Dak would be happy about that. Yeah. Yeah. Too much TV. Is it delayed? Finish, I get it. You're saying on delay. I get it. All right. I don't want to be in trouble, but I get it. Going fast. Yeah. Well, I have all the guard. I have too much guard for you, you know? That's all it is. We're going. Run. Reroll. That's okay. No pass. Just get the touchdown. Here we go. I'm going as fast as I can. Not really, but I don't want to waste my opponent's time. It's the same place. He's got the ball. He's gonna pass it to us. Nice pass. Ole! We could be cheeky here. Now you surf him! Yeah.
so funny.
Alright, that's enough. After this, I'll just push triangle. He's got a level. Your yeah, there we go. There you go. Well played. Good game, Dekulu. Better luck on the TV difference next time. There we go. Well. An amicable ending. Good. Alright, everybody. Let's go have a look at the team quick and then we'll do the raid. Yeah. Dice weren't fair. Wow. The TV was what was not fair. Oh, we had 2 level ups. Yeah, he just needs block. Yeah. A little boring for, you know, it's a dump off dwarf setup, but it require a lot of games to make into something. A more guard. How exciting. Dwarves. Most exciting team in the game. Okay, here we go. Alright. Hit the raid button. There's no one there. Let me have a look who's streaming. And we will find someone to raid. So, I will take it upon myself to do the work for you guys. So that you can sit back and relax and just enjoy. Oh, I have Flicky Flex on, but I don't really like Flicky Flex. He's a bit grumpy. But a rebel game? Who's this guy? He's got a lot of people watching him. He must play other things. Oh yeah, this guy. Oh, orcs. Orcs on rats. That should be good. Let's do it. There we go. So thank you for watching. Hit the follow button if you haven't already. Don't forget about September, and I'll be back tomorrow. So, yeah. Thanks for hanging out, and GG. Raid now. Boom. Good night.